Sidhant.
Sidhant.
Sidhant. So Sidhant, your topic is talk about someone who actually lived up to their first impression. Right? Or a better use. Someone who lived up to their first impression. To your first impression of them.
I think you know, the person who lived up to their expectations, the impressions what I had is right in front of me. None other than Milind. So just give an applause for him. So back in 2013, so when Milind just joined Toastmaster Club, the present club, Microsoft Beach Weavers, and so I was the presiding officer back then. So I was kind of like asking everyone like, who is new? Just introduce yourself. And so that's when like Milind, you know, just raised his hand and hey, I'm Milind and you know, I work here and so on so. So after that meeting, like say he introduced himself as the secretary of XYZ company, and he fondly shared the same story just even today as well. And we were in search of certain secretaries and VP memberships and you know role players for our club. And I told him like, I see the secretary spirit in you. Please show that in Toastmasters as well. And that was the first impression I had on him, that he will live up to not only you know run the club and you know take it up to the next level. And right from then, the rapport which I shared with you know Milind, and even now like after like say 3-4 years, so we remember each and everything. And he has grown beyond that. It is just not only like you know secretary or president or you know he just started with his prepared speeches and table topic sessions back then. And the same energy, the same zeal, the same rapport with which he connects with everyone, and he has it is doubled. So he is one person like you know I can I mean talk about like in any forum.
There you go.
Yeah. Yep. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much.